Hi, I am Krishna Prasad Gangaraju. If you like my teaching, subscribe the channel and share to your friends. Thank you. So next I am going to explain fifth question of 1.2 exercise in real numbers of 9th class. So find the value of root 5 up to 3 decimals. We have to find root 5 value up to 3 decimals. So, to find the root, square root, the procedure is different. So, I have to take 5 like this. 5. In division, here, the rules or regulations are little bit different. For example, in division, I am writing 30 divided with 4. So here table is there, 4. 4 sevens are 28. Here what I am writing, fourth table, the answer should be less than this number. Okay, but here no number is there. Here division number 4 is there, here no number is there. Then why in which manner we can do? So here you have to select a number such that if you write 3 means here also you have to write 3. Same number you have to write there. After multiplication the answer should be here. 3 threes are 9. This number should not above this number. This should be equal or below this number. Then only subtraction is passed. See here also. I am taking 4 sevens are 28. I am not taking 4 eights are 32. Here 32 means 32 will not go. So I am taking the number equal or below this number. Here also in the same way. So 3 threes are 9 is not possible. So what is the rule here? First you have to remember the first rule is here which number you are writing, you have to write that number only. After multiplication of these two, the answer should be less than or equal to this number. This is the condition. So here 3 is not suitable here. So what I can write? I can write 2. 2 2's are 4. So 1 is balance. So in square root, to find the square root method, you have to remember the second point is, you have to down 2 numbers at a time. Whereas here, you have to down only 1 number. Here, 2 numbers at a time. This is second rule. To in square root method, we have to down 2 numbers at a time. Whereas in division, we have to down only 1 number. So here nothing is there. Means you have to put a point here. Down 2 zeros. 2 numbers at a time means 2 zeros. So the third point is, here what number is there? You have to multiply that number with 2 and write the answer. So here 2 is there. I am multiplying with 2. 2 2's are 4. So, which number we can write? You have to write that number also there. For 4, I am writing 3 into 3. Same number. 3 3's are 9. 3 4's are 12. 129. Here 100 is there. So, the 120 is bigger number. So, I am unable to write because the answer should be equal to 100 or less than 100. But here 129 is there. So this is not suitable. So I will write 2 here also 2. So 42 into 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 4's are 8. So answer is 84. Here 10, 0, nothing is there. So here also 0. I will take borrow here. Here 0 will come. Here 9 will come. Here 10 will come. 10 minus 4 means 6. 9 minus 8 means 1. You have to take another 2 zeros. Another 2 zeros. Already told you, here whatever the number is there, you have to multiply with 2 only. So multiply with 2. 2 2's are 4. 2 2's are 4. So here what number? 3 will be there. So multiply with 3. 443 into 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 4s are 12, 13. So 13 to 9. Here 0 means 12 here. Here also no. Here also 5. So 5 here, 9 here, 10. 10 minus 9 means 1. 9 minus 2 means 7. 5 minus 3 means 2. Take another 2 zeros. Here multiply with 2. 2 threes are 6. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. So by which number I have to write here? See here, last number is 27. Here last number is 4. If I write 6 means 6 fours are 24. Below, down the number. If I write 7 means 7 fours are 28. That is above this number. You have to calculate like this. Otherwise do rough work. So I am writing here 6. 4, 4, 6, 6 into 6. 6, 6 are 36. 6, 6 are 36. 39. 6, 4 are 24. 27. 6, 4 are 24. 26. So, 26, 7, 9, 6. I have to subtract. Here 0 means here nothing. Here 1. So, I will cut here. 0 will be there. Here 9 will be there, here 10. 10 minus 6 means 4, 9 and 0. Here 0 means, I am taking borrow here, 6. So 10 minus 3 means 7, 0. So 304 is there. He is asking up to 5 to 3 decimals, 3 decimal scale. Therefore, root 5 is equal to 2.236. Okay. Second question, next question is sixth one. Find the value of root 7 up to 6 decimals. What I told in previous question, you have to do the same procedure, but you have to find up to 6 decimals. Means after point you have to find up to 6 places. So this is little bit bigger than previous one. You have to remember the rules and regulations of square root method. This is only the important point. If you remember those points, this is very easy. So, 7. So, this is a little bit bigger one. I am writing very lengthy. Here 7 is there. Which table? 3, if I write 3 means here also 3, 3, 3 is 9, 9 is bigger number. So I write only the 2, here also 2, 2 2's are 4. So answer is 4, balance is 3. Here no number is there, I am putting point here. So take 2 zeros, multiply that number with 2, 2 2's are 4. So, by which number I can write here? If I write 7 means, so I am also writing 7. 7 sevens are 49, 7 fours are 28, 32, 329 is there. But here 300. So, 7 is not suitable. So, go for 6. Here 6, here also 6. So, 46 into 6. 6, 6 are 36, 6 fours are 24, 24, 27. So, 2, 7, 6. So, here 0, here nothing is there, here 3. So, 2, here 9 will be there, here 10. 10 minus 6, 4, 2. So, take another 2 zeros. Here, multiply this number with 2. 2, 6 are 12. 2 2's are 4, 5. Here 2005. Here last number is 5. If I multiply with 4 means that is okay. If I multiply with 5 means 5 is 25. Here 24 is there. So I am taking 4 here. Here also 4. So multiply 524 into 4. 4 4's are 16. 4 2's are 8, 9, 4 5's are 20. So what is the answer? 2096. Here 10 9 3 4 0 3. So I am taking another two zeros here also, multiply with 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 6s are 12. 2 2s are 4 5. Okay, next what number here? 30 is there, here 5. If I take 6 means that is, I think so, bigger number. If I will take 5 means that is okay. Because 5 5s are 25, here 30. If I take 6 means here, 6 5s are 30, here extra number is there, that will more than this number. So 5, here also 5. So 5 2 8 5 into 5. 5 5s are 25, 5 8s are 40, 42, 5 2s are 10, 14, 5 5s are 25, 26. So the answer is 2 6 4 2 5. Here 5, here 9 is there, 9 minus 2 7, here 3 will be there, 3 here, 9 will be there, here 2. So 9 here 3. So after that take another 2 zeros, next multiply with 2. 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8 9, 2 6s are 12, 2 2s are 4 5. In another way also we can do, not only multiply with 2. If we add here 5 2 8 5 is 0, here last number is 5, you have to add 5 here, then this number will come. This also another way, but I am telling in my view this is easy way. Whatever number is there, you have to multiply with 2 and write here. That is I am telling. Another way also there. To this previous number, you have to write this number 5. 5 5 10, 8 plus 1 9, 2 5. In the second way also you can remember. Which is better, you can do that way. So here last number is 5, here last number is 39. So I can multiply with 7. 7 7, 5 2 9 0 7 into 7. 7 7s are 49, 7 0s are 0 4, 7 9s are 63, 7 2s are 14, 14 6 20, 7 5s are 35 37. So 3 7 0 3 4 9. So this is subtraction. Here 10 minus 9 means 1, here 9 is there, 9 minus 4 means 5, here 4 is there, 4 minus 3 means 1, here 7, not 7, yes 7, 9 minus 7 means 2, here 27,000, here 52,000. So take another 2 zeros, multiply this number with 2, otherwise we can add 7 also here. By adding 7, answer is 14 1 9 2 5. You can multiply with 2 also, same number will come. 2 7s are 14, 1 balance, 2 5s are 10 11, 1 balance, 2 4s are 8 9, 2 6 are 12, 2 2s are 4, 1 5. So what number we can write here? Here last number is 27. Here 5 is there. So I can multiply with 5. So multiply with 5. Here also 5. See, only 5 places here. Another place is also required for us. Here is asking up to 6 decimals. So 5 2 9 1 4 5. 5 2 9 1 4 5 into 5. 5 5s are 25. 5 4s are 20. 22. 5 1s are 5. 7. 5 9s are 45. 5 2s are 10, 14, 5 5s are 25, 26. 26, 4, 5, 7, 2, 5. 10 minus 5 means 5. Here 9 is there. 9 minus 2 means 7. Here nothing is 0. I am taking borrow here. 4 will be there. 10 minus 3 means 4, 3. 4 means here 0. 9 will be there. 14 minus 5, 9. Here also 0. 10 minus 4 means 6. That's all. So 5 numbers came. Last number. Take another 2 zeros. Multiply with 2. Otherwise add last number 5. By adding 5, the answer is 0. Here 5 is there, here 69 is there. So by which number? 9 9 5s are 45. So here this number is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 places are there. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I write 1 means, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one 7. So 7 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 places. Here 69 there, here 52 there. If I multiply with 2 means 2 5s are 10. 8 places will come. So that is not possible. So here I am writing 1. Here also 1. So answer is 5291501. After subtracting 9, 9, here 4, here means 6, 9 will be there, 6 minus 1, 5, here 3 minus means 7, not 7, 3, 13 minus 9 means 4, here 8 minus 2 means 6, here 1 is there. So this is the answer. So the 6 places came. So root 7 is equal to 2.645751. So this is the answer. So if you like my teaching, then subscribe to the channel and share to your friends. Thank you.